Hey guys, here's another quick video of holiday appetizers. This is black eyepea dip. Here I'm getting ready to grind it up. I'm adding a little beef broth for liquid so it will be a little easier and come out a little smoother. I am using already cooked black eyepeas. This dish will probably be better if you use maybe canned black eyed peas or black eyed peas that were just cooked without adding anything else to them. So here I am taking out my mixture, adding it to my bowl, and I'm just going to add some other ingredients to it. The first being green onion. And I also have some cilantro on this plate, so I'm going to add in a little cilantro also. Now, I had a bean dip at Bento and Sons. I don't know if you got a chance to see that video. Here I'm adding some jalapenos. Just going to chop those up. But yes, I had this at Bento's and Son. Well, this is my version of what I think it should have tasted like, even though it will be a little different. Theirs was lacking some flavor for me, and so I am trying to do my own thing here. I am here now cutting up a lime, and I'm going to squeeze one whole lime in my mixture. Then I'm adding in a little salsa to try and give it, I guess, a different flavor, or add in some color maybe is more what I was going for. So I'm just adding in a little, you know. Now I'm adding in some Kobe Monterey Jack cheese. You don't have to use Kobe or Monterey Jack. You can use what you want. Now I'm adding in maybe about a teaspoon of sour cream. And I only added in a teaspoon because that was all I had. And I was just trying to maybe give my black eyed pea dip some lift, you know, airiness. And so now I am cutting up an onion, a red onion. And I'm going to add that to the mix and stir it all up. Okay guys, now we're going to make another dip. This is a cream cheese dip, and I am starting out with cooking my bacon because I am going to transfer this dish in different ways throughout this video, and it can become either one of these or any way you want to by adding whatever you want to add. So cooking my bacon, flipping it over. I know it looks like it's a little burnt, but I wanted different textures of the bacon. So it's going to be cut up and chopped up, so it'll be okay. Or broken into pieces anyway. Excuse me. So I'm taking my bacon out. And in my bowl here, I have my cream cheese, and there's my bacon broken up. I'm going to add it to the mixture. Then I'm going to add in Kobe and Monterey Jack cheese. And now I'm adding in some green onion to this dip also. And mixing it all up. And I believe that would be one version of this dip. Now you can add in some other things. We're going to make it a taco dip by adding in all these ingredients: the lemon pepper, the onion, the oregano, the paprika, black pepper, the salt, cumin, and some chili powder. So you guys, hopefully you'll catch some of those other ones that I may have not mentioned but showed. And so now I'm going to add in cilantro. And then I'm going to cut up some jalapeno, pickled jalapeno peppers, and add it to the mix also. And so here, after I mix this up, this is another version of the dish. Now I'm adding in a little bit more cheese here, the rest of my bacon, and I'm going to mix that up, and I added in the rest of that cilantro and mix it all up. And then I am going to break out a total different appetizer here with the tortillas and make cream cheese dip stuffed tortilla rolls. You cut those up, put them on a plate, and then you have a whole nother appetizer. So there are three appetizers here. Hope you guys enjoyed them all. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching. This tasted great. Have a blessed day and Happy New Year's.